I am Alberto Soto with Siemens PLM Software. Today, I will show you how Simcenter Amesim enables you to quickly assess the aircraft mass balance and trajectory while accounting for its tight coupling with the fuel system. It is critical to understand the impact of the fuel system on handling properties, since fuel represents a large portion of the aircraft's total weight, up to 45% for long-haul planes. For better maneuverability, stability, and performance of the aircraft, its overall center of gravity must be located within an optimum range. For this, its position must be assessed and controlled. Now, let's have a look at how Simcenter Amesim helps with this. Here, you can see the corresponding model built using the flight dynamics components of the aeronautics and space library. The aircraft body is connected to the airflow generator, such as the propulsion system on the left-hand side, and to the aerodynamics efforts on the right-hand side. At the bottom, you can see components of the aircraft's fuel system library. The fuel system is composed of a central tank divided into two bays, and the wing tanks, which are divided into three bays. First, the impact of the aircraft flight dynamics on the fuel is captured by the following sensor, which sends variables related to aircraft displacement and acceleration to the different tanks. Then, each fuel tank sends back data to the aircraft body, relating to the fuel inertia and the center of gravity via the following connector. Let's have a look at the simulated scenario and results. In this model, the aircraft performs a flat turn to the right to reach a heading of 40 degrees. The flat turn maneuver consists in changing the yaw angle of the aircraft, acting only on the rudder while keeping a constant altitude. This maneuver produces a side load factor, observable on the following plot, which is unpleasant for the pilot and passengers. To avoid such a disturbance, an airliner performs bank turns without side slip. As the simulation runs, you can visualize the results with the fuel tank visualization by double-clicking on the aircraft altitude and acceleration source. We can see the fuel moving towards the left due to the centrifugal force generated by the flat turn. The following plot shows the position of the aircraft's center of gravity. This is helpful to make sure it remains in the stable region of the center of gravity envelope. The aircraft roll, pitch, and yaw angles are shown in the following figure. The fuel displacement causes a weight imbalance, which in turn generates a roll moment that has to be compensated by the ailerons. To conclude, Simcenter Amesim allows you to assess the aircraft stability on extreme maneuvers which cannot be flight tested. This might help you to extend the flying qualities of the aircraft, as well as to optimize the fuel system and its controls. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.